time.
Hi guys, welcome to a weekend in my life. Hi guys, my name is Arleny, for those that are new and for those that have been subscribed, welcome. Hello. First time I've messed up on the intro. And for those that have been subscribed, welcome back. I'm so happy that you're here. This week's vlog, I'm just gonna be taking you guys along on a weekend in my life. I feel like I've tried to film these, but I've never been successful with them because I either don't like the way I've been filming, I don't have enough clips, or I forget to take pictures for my thumbnails. So we're gonna do a weekend in my life. Today is Friday, October 7th, I believe, and I'm about to go to my brother's apartment, and we're just gonna chill with him for a little bit. Not doing much today, just having a chill Friday. I did my makeup, I put on a nice outfit, like, you know, casual fit, nothing too crazy. And tomorrow is Saturday. Tomorrow I'm going to Yarini's house, and we're gonna paint pumpkins. We're gonna bake Halloween. Why did I say like they bake Halloween cookies? And it's gonna be a lot of fun. So I'm gonna take you guys along the adventure. And then Sunday we're gonna do a reset day, so I have to clean my room because my room is a mess, and also I have a bathroom to clean, so we're gonna do that all during this weekend, and I'm gonna bring you guys along, and it's gonna be lots of fun. I just finished like doing my makeup a couple minutes ago, and now I'm gonna show you guys my fit. So let's go. Here is the fit. Like I said, very chill and very casual. So you guys know I'm obsessed with these cargo pants that I got from Fashion Nova, and they were extremely long, but I cut them with scissors, and I kind of like how they look. They're like stringy at the bottom. Kind of love the vibes. Yeah, and then the shirt is a Britney Spears shirt that I got from O Navy, and I'm wearing my glasses from Amazon, and then I'm gonna wear my purse that I thrifted. Now, I don't think I'm gonna wear any earrings or jewelry today. I'm just gonna keep it simple. And yeah, so I'm about to leave in a couple minutes. I might get Dunkin', y'all know. Please do not come for me. I don't get Dunkin' every single day. I literally get it like once a week or twice a week max, but I don't get it every day. It's just whenever I'm vlogging, I would like to get my Dunkin'. So, and plus they have a free thing where you can like get a free hot or iced coffee throughout the month of October, I believe. So we're going to do that. But I like my makeup, it looks so cute. Yeah, I'm about to leave, so let's go. We got Dunkin'.
And we got, there, you see you guys?
See the donuts.
Look at the beautiful.
Leander got these for us, so thanks to Leander. He ordered through the app, and then I also ordered through the app to get my free drink. And he ordered a drink for himself, and then I got my drink. I got a medium. Now we're about to go to his apartment, and we're gonna have a chill day, right?
Yeah.
So let's go.
I just need somebody.
The next day.
I vlog, so it is the next day. I know I did a horrible job yesterday vlogging, so let's just ignore that, okay? Anyways, it is the next day. It is Saturday. It is 3 o'clock, and I just finished getting ready, and let me show you guys my fit, because I have to leave in like 2 minutes. Here is the fit. I don't know if I like it. I'm like iffy about it. Like, I like it, and then I don't like it. But anyways, my leather jacket is from Boho. My vest is from Shein. Button up underneath is thrifted. Skirt is Primark, and I'm wearing my Air Force Ones just to keep it like more on the casual side, and then glasses Amazon with my black thrifted purse. Like, what do you guys think? Do you guys like? Do we like? I've been wanting a brown leather jacket for a while now, so I decided to get one, and then I'm also gonna order a burgundy one because I want one too for the fall. Like, I'm about to leave to Yarini's house, so let's go. Guys, say hi to the vlog. Anyways, hi guys. Look who's here. We have Milo, we have Yaneli, we have Yarini. Leander's here.
Hi guys. Are you supporting your camera with the empty gum bag?
I need to get a car tripod.
Yeah, the fake it till you make it, girl.
Anyways, we're going to Yarini's house and we're gonna paint.
Good. Chuli, don't vlog and drive. That's dangerous.
I'm not paying attention to the vlog camera.
Who do you think is gonna pick the best pumpkin out of all of us?
Me.
Probably Leander.
Bye.
Hey, so we are at Yarini's house.
Look, we have carne guisada.
Look, her mom made us food. We are starving. Yeah, we're waiting for Kiki. Anyways, I took some pictures in the front of her house. Look, I can show you a few. Look at how pretty. Ow.
Anyways, y'all get the point. Y'all can see him on Instagram. Yeah, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna start painting the pumpkins, right? I didn't even show you guys. Let me show you.
I'll let Yarini show you.
The little pumpkins. They're so cute. Yeah, imagine using the big ones, bruh. We would never finish.
Oh yeah, so I just took them off. Like this red white stuff, it was like some of them like pointing, but now it doesn't hurt anymore.
See, look at this little tiny one. They all look the same size.
I'm gonna paint this one, I think. Look at the curl.
Oh.
Okay, this is my pumpkin. This y'all know.
Milo, give us an update on your life since you don't text me. You don't keep up
my
with me.
My life is going great. I see dead
He's
people.
Fake.
I see dead people every day. Well, every Monday.
Get a little of this guy. Anyway. No.
What?
She asked me a question. I'm answering. My life is going pretty good right now, you know. I got a little situation with my car that I bought for 10K and, you know.
That shit.
I got scammed. What else going on? School's good. Got a couple essays to write. Besides that, though, I'm chilling. How are you doing, Chula?
I'm good.
It was good.
Anyways,
I love being interviewed.
He's single.
Yeah, I'm very single. I'm very much single right now.
Bitch, what?
Don't do that.
I'm gonna hit you with my pumpkin.
We're gonna eat now because, well, we're gonna wait a couple minutes and then we're gonna eat and then I'll see you guys later.
Ow!
Why did I do that?
Hey vlog, here's a little setup. I'm gonna show you guys, this is what I'm gonna do.
Because I'm like,
little Frankenstein, it's so cute. Milo, what are you doing? Yareli, what are you doing?
I'm
sleeping. Yareni, what are you doing? Leander, what are you doing?
I'm doing a Pikachu inside of a costume.
I'm the only one that's ready. Pray for me, guys, because I'm not an artiste. We're watching Scooby-Doo 2, right?
I always love that beginning. I just knew it was
gonna be. So, enjoy this little montage.
Moments later.
All right, vlog, we finished our pumpkins. We're gonna do like a little school presentation of your pumpkins. Each person is gonna go up to the class and show off their pumpkin. Explain to us the meaning behind it and what inspired them to do this. So let's get into it.
Hi everyone, this is my little pumpkin. We did little Frankenstein.
Look at how cute.
Give it a spin.
Anyways,
what inspired
this Pinterest? Thank you very much.
Hola.
Okay.
Hola. My name is
Jenny.
And here's my pumpkin.
Una vuelta. She was gonna spit herself. Okay, what was the inspo? What inspired?
It was either this or pig.
Oh, okay. Yay.
What is that? My name is Marlon Alcantara. And this is my pumpkin.
Una vuelta.
Yeah, here we go. Little balloon.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
What inspired you?
Bitch, what?
She said what inspired your pumpkin.
What? I don't know. I just like it. The clown. I like clowns.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you.
Halloween.
Generally, mate guys, see ya. Anyway, I painted a pumpkin. It's apparently still wet at the bottom, but whatever. You
oh my god, a chip!
So basically, my inspo was the graveyard, I think. It's my little witch
haunted
building.
House?
That's where the Hocus Pocus sister lives. Oh, the Sanderson sister.
Well, thank you so much for presenting.
Bow. Thank you. No,
bye.
I'm not gonna bother you.
This is mine. I did it with love and passion, you know. But inspired me.
What is inspired me?
I wanted to do something like you.
Or whatever.
Or whatever. And I was going back and forth between Kirby or Pikachu, and I was like, let me see something else. Yeah,
why?
I wanted to do.
It's nighttime.
I saw something cute on the internet and inspired me to do this. So this is mine.
Que bello.
Period.
Alright guys, that is everyone's pumpkin and their presentation. Hope you enjoyed getting these back. Anyway, that took us so long. We started at what time? Sorry guys, my battery died.
Bro,
but we started this at what time?
It was, we started, sorry, I just snatched that out of her hand. We started at like 8 p.m. Yeah, but yeah, and what time is it? It's 11:17 at night. That was dedication. Oh my God, hold up, record me. So this was, I put this here for everyone as an inspiration, just so they can know that they can be as good as me. I painted this on, what's the date? July 24th, 2022.
But we need to go to sleep. Okay, she's done. You're done.
I'm good.
You're done. Bro, I can't.
But yeah, I painted this. Shout out to Bad Bunny. Shout out to Benito Antonio Martinez Ocasio.
Hi.
Soccer
mom? I'm probably gonna end this portion of the vlog here because I'm gonna go take.
I'm a bad bitch. I only walk as
the bad bitch to his house. I'm gonna take him to his house, and then I'm gonna go home and go to sleep. Can I finish my vlog?
No.
Anyways, see y'all tomorrow.
Wait, let me say bye. She's so rude. She doesn't let me say bye.
Cause you wanna talk for 5 minutes. I gotta edit that. Anyways, bye guys. See you tomorrow, bro.
The next day.
Hi guys, good afternoon. It is Sunday and I woke up like at 11:30. I woke up pretty late because we came home like at 1 a.m. and I didn't go to sleep till like 2 a.m. So yeah, it's currently 2:11, but we are gonna make the most out of today. When I woke up, I literally just started cleaning my bathroom. Like I peed and I cleaned my bathroom, and then I like brushed my teeth while I was waiting like for some of the products to like, you know, get into the tiles and shit. So yeah, I scrubbed my shower because it was dirty and it needed to be scrubbed. So I did that. All I need to do is mop the floor in the bathroom, but I'm gonna do out here first. I already changed my sheets. I did my bed. I sweeped under the bed, and you know, now I just need to clean the mirrors, the table, because this table is dirty. My vanity table is dirty. Like my dresser back there. And then I started sweeping over there since that part is like done. And then we're just gonna mop, and then we're gonna go to Yarini's house again because she's not leaving today. She goes to college 3 hours away, so I thought she was leaving today, but apparently she's not. She's leaving tomorrow, so we're gonna go spend some time with her. So I'm trying to do this as quick as possible. I was like, you know, if I say that I'm gonna do something, I wanna do it that day. Like if my plans, if there's like something that comes up, I get so upset because, you know, I have the day set to do what I have planned to do. So yeah. So I'm gonna do that really quickly, and yeah, so enjoy this little montage of me cleaning.
A few moments later.
Hi vlog, yeah.
What's up, yeah?
So I finished cleaning my room. I tried to show you guys a couple clips, but I was trying to get done as quick as possible. And then I showered and I got changed. And now we're going to Yarini's house. Anyways.
Yes, we are.
Crickets. Anyways, goodbye, because I can't vlog and drive. See you at Yarini's. Thank you.
I've been out of my head, can't get out of bed. Too much on my brain, but got it good, can't complain. It's like I'm losing my mind, and time's up.
Hi guys, so I am back home and it is currently about to be 2 a.m. I really need to get my sleeping schedule back on track because I really don't have a routine. But that's why you guys haven't like seen like a fall morning routine. Like I haven't gotten a routine down because I've been sleeping so late, but I'm trying. But today was a fail. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for coming along on this weekend in my life. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Let me know in the comments down below what videos you would like to see in the future, and I will see you guys very soon. Stay on the lookout for some really fun vlogs coming up this month, and like, you know, the month of November and December. It's gonna be so much fun. I cannot wait. And yeah, I love you all. Stay safe and I'll see you soon. Bye!